everybody.
Okay, so we're going to be testing the new flavors of Lay's potato chips, the one that people submitted, and so
we put them in order of what we think will be the worst one to what we think will be the best one, and we're going to find out.
All right, so for starters, we're going to be testing the New York Reuben submitted by Jeff Solansky. Sorry if I butchered your name.
It smells bad.
You know, it smells like barbecue.
Ready?
All right, one, two, three. It's like, it tastes pickled.
I taste mayonnaise. Like you kind of
taste. Oh, it has a good aftertaste.
You kind of taste like the sauerkraut.
Yeah, you do.
And like mayonnaise. Really do. All right. We're normal sitting in a tree with giant bags of potato chips.
That looks great.
The next one we're going to be doing is the Greek Town Gyro, submitted by James Wagner.
All right, here we go.
It smells like pepper.
Very peppery.
And like foot. They look good though.
They look good. All right.
One, two, three.
Ooh.
I taste like a vegetable.
Me too. I got like overpowering like green pepper or something.
Kind of got like a...
Try another one.
Like zucchini.
Yeah. Very, but very green.
I kind of like it. It makes me feel like I'm doing something
healthy. Yeah, it makes me feel like I'm eating salad.
When we're really putting really unhealthy stuff into our bodies. Yay!
It's a...
Ugh. Alright.
That is not one of my favorites.
I kind of like it.
It's weird stuff.
Go away, little ants. We love you. Go away. Vegetable-y.
This is going to be West Coast Truffle Fries.
These ones are
submitted
wavy.
By... Angie Fu. Different textures.
Ready, smell test.
Ooh, it smells like porta potty.
It's gross. I smell potato. I smell potato.
All the droppings like go down. Okay, wait.
It smells like potato.
Right. One, two, three. It's like sour cream and onion. Yeah.
They're like a softer sour cream and onion.
Very soft, right? And it's not like, they don't have that weird powder that always sticks in them.
I like them.
Me too. These ones are keepers.
Like on a french fry, like sour cream and onion french fry.
Yeah. It's nice.
I like it.
It just tastes like a seasoned potato. That was strong. It's like a dragon. Hi.
Hi.
The Southern Biscuits and Gravy.
That's my favorite breakfast.
Submitted by Haley Green.
I know that person. I forgot that was.
Hi. Now. Smell test.
No, I like
it smells
that.
Like, it smells like spicy potato chips.
I like
smell
it.
The gravy.
No, I like it.
I smell, it's like a seasoned potato.
I'm a gravy broody.
All right, come on.
I like it.
One, two, three.
It tastes like KFC gravy.
It's good.
I like KFC gravy.
I like mac and cheese and mashed potatoes together. They taste so good. Actually, you know what tastes good in mac and cheese? Regular.
Sauce?
I've never tried that. But regular potato chips just mashed up and like mixed in because it gives it like some crunch. It's good. Mm. These ones are really good though. I like them.
So, in order, we like these ones best.
These ones were a very close second.
Those ones were good.
Very good.
I like these ones. These are third.
I like those, but they had a very vegetable-y taste.
Mm-hmm.
And these ones, I think we both agree.
They're not. But like, I feel like the creator had different intentions of what it was supposed to taste like than what it actually did taste like. It was a good idea.
It was a good idea, but I don't think me and you are.
But not in a chip.
Yeah.
Makes a good sandwich.
So, If you're ever looking for a flavor to try, I definitely recommend, I definitely recommend the Southern Biscuits and Gravy, because that was our altogether favorite.
Tastes like gravy.
Thanks for watching.
Like, comment, subscribe down below.
Have a good one.
See you next time.
Bye. Don't push me, I will hurt you.
I'll hurt you too. Tastes kind of like pepper.
Tastes nice.
Yeah. We don't have names. Finished filming our taste testing of these chips.
Yay!
What's this in gravy one?